Back to another exciting? Are we exciting? I think we're exciting. Exciting episode of SpaceChem. Now, I want to make this, because if I get over here and do that, I don't have to do this whole stupid thing. And then all I have to do is just come in and take out the middle. And for every third one, I'll send it up here. So it goes to that. For the other ones, it'll go to silicon or the... I might bond these two as a package, and then it'll just be a matter of me holding it off and waiting. Anyways, back to this one. So right now, this is what happens. It grabs it, puts it there, grabs that one, puts it there, moves the oxygen inside, and then blue gets his turn. And we have no one telling it to output everything. The oxygen. So now all the oxygen is gone. Now, don't do that. What we can do is I can drop that there. I can drop the first silicon here. Third one dropped here. Not about putting that yet. Anyway. So this should technically, if no problems. Yeah, we'll do that. Make that grab drop. Move this output up here. Going to come over. We'll grab this one. And I'll try to bond it here. If not, it'll drop it here. Then I'll come around. Grab this. You're like, what's he planning on doing? This is weird. And you're like going, oh, clever devil. Because you're starting to see what I'm gonna do. Except now you're going like, okay, now it's smart. Actually, to be honest with you, I actually don't need to worry about this. I know there's not going to be anything if I go down this route. Obviously, there is no way I can do that now. I'm not supposed to do that. That's not this down one. Yep, got it now. Now what? shame I can't just tell it to go this way. It won't work. I gotta see what my mess is doing right now. That should just be easier to rotate it twice for what I want. then I just need to go up. Grab it. I don't think the problem is as hard as I'm making it. Not at all. See, I'm trying to reserve my reactors because I know I'm going to need three of them in order to do all of this. And one more to put this one up here and that one down there type idea. So I am going to need to use five. Well, I am going to need to use five, or at least more than one. In fact, how much does a challenge show? People couldn't use one or two, they had to use three at least, at minimum. The majority of them had to use five. It doesn't matter how I rotate this. I'll just put the silicon down there. Gone. Right, it's gonna input. It's gonna grab it by the silicon here. Start moving it, and I wanna see what it looks like with one rotate. That's a drop, not a grab. That's all it does. To change how things look and to work. I suppose it would be. needs to do is find his way home. I wish if I did this, it would just go backwards and do everything again, but it's just going to go in a loop at that point. Me don't think that red has to go that far over. Got it. Now we just have to go over here, down, and sink. And just one lower. We did it in this episode! Hooray! Time for the next one, where we try to make this thing work. See you then.